This is the Reed's Bitters, and as you can see, it's a nice color. It's not just a regular amber. It's got some yellow, and I mentioned even green, but that's really, you know, in sunlight, looking at it, there's just a little kind of hint. But, you know, these are around. This one's perfect. I don't think for the price you could go wrong. It's just a nice example for your shelf or maybe for someone you know. Neat little lady's leg. And a little better color than we usually see.